Today the race was really nice. I think the weather was not with us, but not so bad. And for me, was I'm happy for the feelings. I was really good in the first second uphill. So after 1 month, 2 months without racing, it was a good comeback. Then in the last downhill, I have some problems with the equipment, some falls, so it was difficult. It was really technical downhill in the forest. And in front, we saw William, that he was really, really strong, incredible. He broke Van Ski and he won the race. It was wow. And yeah, it's this year, I don't follow all the World Cup. I just race in Ballerina, in Maricot, in Switzerland. And here in Tromsø, I think all that the other athletes tell me about Andorra and about Presolana, that this year I think they was every race really nice, good tracks and nice landscapes and yeah, the level, it's every year going up and up, and this is good for the future.